are here at the Orange Booth at the NAMM 2015 show, and Stephen Carpenter from the Deftones has been kind enough to just have a few words with us. How are you doing today, Stephen?
I'm good, thank you.
So, have you been playing some Orange amps lately?
I have. I use two different Orange amps. I have a Dual Dark and the Jim Root, the number 4.
Nice. And what kind of amps are those?
Well, the Dual Dark's the 100-watt super lead, you know, monster. And the little Jim Root, it's pretty monstrous too. It's just a lot, you know, a lot less on the power side, that's all.
Right, you know, right.
I only make mention of it because what I actually use as far as, you know, in our group is the number 4s. And my little 30 watts total is just not enough with my loud ass friends.
Nice.
They got no volume, no respect for a proper volume whatsoever.
Right, right, yeah. So I always think of you as like the like riff guy, like there's so melodic kind of, you know, really musical riffs. How does the amp kind of inform the way that you do that?
Well, no, I can't speak technically about anything when it comes to the amp and it's anything that it's doing in particular. You know, I have a perspective that regardless of the amp, I think you would all, as a player, you just sit on it and you make it sound the way you want to. So they all have a signature sound ultimately, you know what I mean? And you're just making your version of that signature sound. You're just tweaking what is already inherent.
Right, it's just a tool.
Yeah, yeah, and I love it now. You know, I mean, like I was telling people, I said I just started using Orange at the end of 2013, and it really just started with me using the cabinets. And man, it's the most solid cabinet in the world. It's like a fucking boulder.
Nice, that's awesome. So, are you an EQ nut? Do you really go nuts with that, or you just kind of?
You know, I think I'm like all people where at first everything is way too extreme. You know, you always go too far with the lows, highs, and gain. But I understand where it should be, so I always scale it back, you know. Plenty of range on it, you know.
Yeah, yeah. And the guitars that you use, do you usually use active pickups?
I do. I use EMGs.
Yeah, and that works well with the...
I actually use EMGs. Seymour Duncan's on my old guitars, you know. I'm getting a pickup even made for me right now by from Fishman, and they make an amazing pickup too. So I mean, there's so much good stuff out there. Like I already came to the conclusion that, I mean, I love the stuff I love, but I can't even speak to the volume of other great stuff that I haven't even experienced yet or even seen because it's just too damn much.
I know, especially at a show like this.
We
right?
are at the epicenter of too damn much right now.
Yeah, that's great. What do the Deftones have coming up? Anything, you guys working on anything now?
Yeah, we're actually writing a new record and we're supposed to be going in to record it next month, but you know, we're taking it as it goes. I mean, we're not all the way ready now, but we still got time and we're working on it, so.
Cool. That's great. Well, thank you so much for taking some time out of your schedule to talk to us.
No worries, thank you.
Yeah, we're here at the 2015 show with Stephen Carpenter of the Deftones. Be sure to check out Deftones, and we'll see you next time.